My name is Leah, 10 years old, and I'm going to show you how to draw a wiener dog. First, you draw the nose like this. Like that. Then you draw the head. That. And you draw the eyes and the ear. That. Next thing you do is you draw the body. And then the top part, like this, and then the tail. Then you draw the feet, like this, that, another feet, like that. And that's how you draw a wiener dog.